Alarming death toll has come out of Syria over the past couple of days, urged the Syrian opposition, Arab League, and international community to voice out concerns over the situation in Syria. Syrian National Council asked for an immediate meeting for the UN Security Council and Arab League ministers to take necessary measures to protect civilians. The SNC called the violence as a horrific massacre that left more than 200 people dead within 2 days. CNN cannot verify the authenticity of reports or social media videos coming out of the country, while activists say that Jabal al-Zawiya in Idlib has witnessed the bloodiest clashes in the past few days. In Homs, 5 Iranians have been kidnapped, according to Mehr News Agency. The Iranian news agency said they were technicians working on a power plant project in Syria and were abducted by an unidentified group. The Syrian opposition has often accused Iran and Hezbollah of helping the Assad regime in crushing dissent, using Iranian security forces and techniques to monitor the social media and persecute activists. Violence spiked just as Syria signed a protocol that allows an observer mission into the country, a step that was met with skepticism by the opposition and activists, especially that Syrian state TV showed Syria's military and navy staging war games as a show of strength. Activists and opposition report massacres in Syria, while the Assad regime talks about terrorist armed groups committing horrors. And for the past 9 months, international media has not been allowed into Syria to report freely about events that may mark history. Rima Maktabi, CNN, Abu Dhabi.